Dallas Fire Rescue responded to a two-alarm fire in a vacant Dallas building last night. This happened around 11 o'clock on Composite Drive in Northwest Dallas. One firefighter sustained a non-life-threatening burn. He is expected to be okay. Investigators still working on a cause of the fire.